Hello everyone, this is Sabi Ashmi from Projects and Products. Today I am going to show you digital clock using Arduino with real-time clock module. You see that I can make transparent box with acrylic sheet. I only use Arduino IC80Mega328. This is the front view of the digital clock. Now let's see the back side of the clock. You see that there is a RTC clock module and 3 switches for time setting purpose. Now I can off the main supply of the clock. You see that. Wait for a second. Now I open the supply. You see that time not changed due to function of the RTC clock module. This is the circuit diagram of digital clock on 4-digit 7-segment LED display. I hope you like my videos. For more videos, like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.